well there. So today is New Year's Eve, which means we have to go someplace special. So the location we chose was SeaWorld, as you can see behind us. SeaWorld, I feel, is always a great place for me to go. It is a little slower here than it is at the other theme parks, so I prefer this one. Our goal is to see the New Year's Eve fireworks for the New Year's fireworks. Let's go!
SeaWorld's Christmas celebration lights the night with holiday reflections. time to welcome the new year. So please count down with us as we signal the start of 2020. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
over at SeaWorld. So what we did is we waited till the next day to film here at home because there's so much more that needs to be said. So this year was just an incredibly long year. We did so much. We got to meet Paige O'Hara. Christina taught us how to make cookies with bow ties and hair bows. What else did we do? There was so much. There was Busch Gardens celebrated their 60th anniversary and announced a new ride with Quasi. We did a whole bunch of celebrating with Mickey and Minnie during their 90th year, even though their 90th birthday was in the November before. We gained two new friends. We gained Janae. We gained Kara along the way. We got to do Star Wars Galaxy's Edge with the opening of everything there. We saw the land when it opened. We saw Smuggler's Run when it opened. We even got to do Rise of the Resistance not too long ago. We even were able to go over and do Oga's Canteen since thanks to Kara. We just did a whole lot in this year. It was so much new experiences. And I hope that this coming year is going to be the same. Now, of course, there were a few bad moments. One of the things I haven't mentioned is the last video that Christina was in was the Soda Festival, which was also an incredibly new experience for us. Because in March, Christina and I broke up, which was really hard for me. I do love her with all my heart. I do miss her. And I do wish her luck in every endeavor and everything she does in the future. So, we are going to go on to new experiences for this year. I do know that SeaWorld is having an inaugural 5K, which we are doing at the end of this month. I'm really excited to do that very new experience because it's new to absolutely everyone. My New Year's resolutions are two things. The first one is I want to be more positive with everything I do, with myself and who I am. And then number two, I plan on wearing a new vest for absolutely every video that we do. So this vest actually has crosses and stuff on it. You can see it here. And I will, at the end of each video, we'll put a video on our Instagram of what the new vest looks like. So that is the goal for this year. And then of course doing new experiences that we haven't experienced before. 2020 is going to be an incredible year. I can say that Disney is going to be going through a whole bunch of construction and a whole bunch of opening new things, because in 2021 they hit their big 50, which is a big celebration for them.
So we'll be seeing those things open up little at a time. With the other parks, there's going to be a whole bunch of new stuff too. Like I said, there is the opening of Quasi. We haven't been able to take Dad over to Busch Gardens yet to do Tigress, because we told you guys before that Dad is the one who does those things. He is the one who did Falcon's Fury. Those things are just not for me. And then Mom and I, of course, will go out like we do occasionally and have fun. So that is the end of this video, but also the end of 2019. So it's time to head on and watch out for Free Range Grandmas in 2020. Bye, guys. We'll be right back.